soft, but just until they're hot, we're ready to go.
Hello, and welcome to the Trailside Gourmet. Join me, won't you, as my guest chef, Scott Johnson, prepares a tapas feast.
Well, we're starting tonight's setup, tapas style, bar dashing, with a nice spread of some random items that seem to taste good together, and giving ourselves some different ideas of putting things together with lettuce cup style, baguette style. We got some ingredients you've probably seen before, some goat cheese, roasted peppers, artichokes, and olive spreads, fresh nuts, dried cherries and grapes and roasted garlic, so good, bold, different flavors that can mix together very well. All very good on the bread.
Garlic,
so good, bold, different flavors that can mix together very well.